Let's go back and see what happened.
Carson Hocevar just nailed SVG.
Couldn't tell if Hocevar got help, but it looks like he just carried too much speed.
And it was Austin Dillon into Buescher.
Hard to tell whether the 19 was in him or not. It didn't look obvious to me for sure.
Yeah, I don't think the 19 gets into the back of the 77.
They're everywhere.